Well, with our efforts to stay ahead of the weather, we want to remind you about two classifications that we use to help get you ready for the day. And those two classifications are impact days and severe days. So let's start by talking about what an impact day is. Impact days are issued when impactful weather is possible. For example, rain, thunderstorms, non-severe thunderstorms, wind, those are some examples in which we would issue an impact day. The other classification that we use to issue for impactful weather is severe days. Now, we're not just concerned about impactful weather, but weather that can become or turn life-threatening, at least that possibility. And we're concerned about, for example, severe weather hazards, not just severe thunderstorms, but winter storms, ice storms, flooding, high wind non-related to necessarily thunderstorms. Those are situations, conditions in which we would feel is necessary to issue a severe day. Now, these days are issued interchangeably as far as when the forecast warrants it. We do our best to issue these well in advance, but sometimes they get issued in less than 24 hours or get upgraded from an impact day to a severe day in under 24 hours. So, of course, you'll want to stay up to date. Tune into 4029 News for all the latest weather forecast updates.